welcome to another edition of Clarington Toros Hockey, brought to you by Toros Broadcasting. After a long week of tryouts and exhibition games, this is the final exhibition game as the team has been picked for the Adam AA's, and they have one more exhibition game right here tonight at the Evan Reed Center against the Peterborough Petes. The opening faceoff is coming up next. Jackman ready to take the faceoff here at the Evan Reed Center for the exhibition game. Wins it. Back to Capelli. Capelli tries for a backhand pass. Gets knocked down by Peterborough. That shot. Knocked by number 19 in behind the net. Capelli picks it up. Tries to ring it around the boards. That pass gets broken up there by number 11. Has a man in the corner. Tries to spin away from Capelli. Capelli pokes it away from him. Gets back to the line for number 7. His shot. First save there for Foreman. Rebound in front of the net. It's going to get cleared away. Davidson, the chance to clear it out. Davidson gets another opportunity. He's got number 19 in behind the net. Lead pass up there for Ryan. Cameron Ryan with the pass up there for Logan Jackman. Missed him. Cameron Ryan trying to poke at that puck and poke it into the Peterborough zone for an opportunity here for the Toros. Number 21 in behind the net. Cameron Ryan going to put some pressure on the man in behind the goal. Now center in front. Logan Jackman, a shot stopped. Rebound in front of the net. Just missed there for Risler. Risler's in there trying to dig at the loose puck. The last line of Jackman, Risler, and Cameron Ryan are putting on pressure to try and get on the boards, but Peterborough picks it up. Number 9 loses it there to Davidson. Davidson moves it up through center. Number 8 gets away from Davidson over the blue line. Looks for an opportunity with a shot and goes wide of the net. Number 9 has Capelli on him, pokes it away from him. Number 77 tried to keep it in. Nice play there to poke it out of the zone. Number 53 has a man on him, turned over, Fata turned it over there to number 9. Number 91 tries to meet, 61 leads it in over the blue line. As it's Fata looking for an opportunity here for the Toros, leads it into the zone. There's Jun with a shot, stopped there by the goalie and he hangs on to it. Toros win the draw, Peterborough out with a chance to clear it out. Number 4. Over there for number 10. Number 10. Trying to get a shot away. Got it all over him. Set it in front of the net. Poked away. Number 61. In behind the net. Howard. Fires it around the boards. Fata pokes it up there for Jun. Jun looking for an opportunity here for the Toros. Drop pass for Fata, his shot, he scores! And the Toros open the scoring on a top shelf shot by Austin Fata. It's 1-0. Face out. One by the Toros. That's Maddox. Maddox trying to get it out of his own zone. Moves it up through center. Number 20, up there for number 17. Turned over. Toros take it away with a lead pass up there. Connor Cole's in there trying to dig at that loose puck. Cole in there for number 4. Connor Cole tries to poke it away from him. Now it rolls back into the zone. Back to pick it up is Sear. Connor Sear behind his own net. Looking for somebody to give it to. Broken up by number 4. Chance to clear it out. That's Campbell who tried to clear it out. Block shot. And now Maddox gets an opportunity to clear it out for the Toros. And he does up through center right. Number 98. Right back into the Toros zone. Smith is in there along with Cole digging at that loose puck. And it's Maddox that gets it. Maddox turns it over to number 12 though right there at center. Number 71 for Peterborough. Turns it over to Ronan Campbell. Campbell in over the blue line. That's as far as he went as he takes down the Peterborough guy in the zone. Number 12. Back there to pick it up with a lead pass. Pass Davidson. It rolls down the ice. Not going to be a nice and tall. Back to pick it up. There's Capelli. Quentin Capelli has a man on him, so he just fires it all the way down the ice. That should go for a nice and tall. Face off in the Toros zone. One by Jackman in behind the net as Capelli tries to clear it out. Capelli gets around number 19 with an opportunity to clear it out. There it is. Rode off the stick of Ruzler and stays in the zone. Capelli with a chance to clear it out. Number 19. From the faceoff circle, he has it for Peterborough. Fires it behind the net. Capelli turns it over there to number 8. Cameron Ryan's digging at that loose puck, trying to clear it out. And he does up there for Jackman. Jackman's going up there with Ruzler. An opportunity here for the Toros. Jackman and Ruzler. 2-on-1 shot for Jackman. Goes high and wide over the net. Capelli tries to keep it in. He tries to pinch and keep it in, and he does. Ruzler just low backhand keeps it into the Toro zone. There's number 8. Leads it in over the blue line, and it's offside. Face off. Won by Peterborough in the zone, and they fire it down the ice. Number 10. Loses it there to Manko. Manko couldn't do anything with the puck, so number 10 has it. 10. Trying to spin away from Gates. Ford in the corner. Ford has it. Moves it up through center. That's Austin Fata. Fata's got the lead goal in the game on that top shelf shot. That's got the Toros in the lead. Here comes Caleb Jun. Jun with a shot into the glove of the Peterborough goalie. Howard to take the drop for the Toros, wins it. And now Jun gets an opportunity with a shot. Howard's getting another opportunity. That rolled wide of the net. Toros putting pressure on. Rebound out in front of the net. They couldn't poke it in. Jun had the opportunity to. And now they can't carry it out. Manko keeps it in. And Manko fires it in behind the net. John trying to poke his man off the puck in behind the goal as the Toros try and get possession, but it's Peterborough that does. Peach trying to clear it out of their own zone. Stays there in the Peterborough zone as John's doing good work, but now it finally gets poked away from him. But a turnover there by number 61 right to Caleb John as he leads it in over the blue line. Fires it in behind the net. Number 6 finds it for Peterborough. He's going to have some company, but he finally gets it out. Number 6 leading it up through center. Got to get away from his man as Manko takes him into the boards and rolls in behind the net. Owen Smith with the puck. Tries to clear it out. It went off number 10. That clearing attempt didn't work. Number 71 is going to be there for Peterborough. He turns it over there to Ford. Ford's getting some help as Cole clears it up through center for Owen Smith. Smith tries to poke it out. Kept in by number 10. Number 17. Poked away by Manko, and now Gage Ford has it. And Gage Ford fires it down the ice. Should go for an icing call, and it does. It's going back into the Toro zone. Faced off to the right of Foreman. One by Cole as it goes in behind the net. That pass kept wide of the goal. Toro's with a chance to clear it out. And Maddox moves it up through center, and here comes Ronan Campbell trying to get away from his man. Campbell trying to get around number 20 for an opportunity. He's got Cole going to the net as well. Campbell trying to spin away from his man. Cole's there to help him out, and we're getting our first penalty of the game. And it's going to go to the Toro as soon as they touch the puck. Number 4 leads it in over the blue line. Turnover, Maddox touches it, and the Toros are going to the penalty box. Jackman takes the draw against number 11. Jackman's trying to dig at it, and he does. Capelli with a chance to clear it out, kill some time on the power play, doesn't do it. Number 11 with a shot. Gets blocked there by Davidson. Capelli's trying to dig at that loose puck. Peterborough trying for that shot, but couldn't get through as Capelli finds it. And another opportunity to clear it out, kept in by number 11. Number 19 is going to bump Capelli off the puck. Capelli again trying to clear that puck out. 3 opportunities there for Capelli to clear it out, but Peterborough stood the line and kept it in. Number 11 back to the line. His shot fanned on it, and another opportunity. Here comes Cameron Ryan to clear it out. Up there with Jackman. Those two played together in minor Adam A. Fires it all the way down the ice. Number 53. Regrips in his own zone, trying to start something here on the power play. The Toros keep them jarred right there at center ice, and it moves right back into the Peterborough zone. Number 71 back there to pick it up for Peterborough. His pass gets knocked down by Howard. Howard goes back to the line for Manko. Manko tried to pinch and keep it in, but he couldn't as Ruzler finds it and fires it right back into the Peterborough zone. Killing some time on the power play with only 49 seconds left to go on it. Number 53, up through center ice, poked away. Great defensive play there by Ruzler to get it and fire it all the way down the ice. Jun. Ford's helping Jun out as he moves it up for Howard, and Howard gets taken down, no penalty on the call. Lead pass up there for number 8. Number 8, looking for an opportunity here on the power play here for Peterborough, but he gets taken to the side, and no, couldn't get a shot away. Nice defensive play there by Ford to knock him aside. And another opportunity, tried to stuff it in there on Foreman, but he couldn't do it. Fires it around the board. 10 seconds left to go on the power play for Peterborough. Should I do it as it goes down the ice? We're in the last minute of play with 40 seconds left to go in the first period. 1-0 Toros on the goal by Fata. Trying to start out of his own zone. Sear trying to pinch it in at the blue line. Just rolled out, and now it's going to be offside as the Toros fire it right back in. Peterborough with an opportunity to clear it out of the zone. Number 53 is in behind the net. All the way around the boards. That gets found by Peterborough and fired down the ice. And going for an icing call with 2 seconds left to go. Connor Cole to face, take the face off with 12 seconds left. Ronan Campbell tries to get shot. And it didn't work as it fired all the way down the ice. Toros are going to take it back in their own zone as Sear turns it over. And that's going to do it for the end of the first period. Toros take a 1-0 lead after one period of play. Cole to take the face off to start the second period. Man gets taken down, and Ronan Campbell leads it into the zone for the Toros, looking for an opportunity. Backhand shot went off the side of the net. Number 6, chance to clear it out, didn't happen. Tried to keep it out. Now the Toros pick it up and fire it right back into the Peterborough zone, but it's a turnover to number 17. That pass into the skates of number 12 as Owen Smith tried to poke it away. Davidson finds it with a backhand pass, missed his man, and rolled up to the blue line. As Campbell bumps his man off the puck, and here come the Toros. There's Smith with a shot that got blocked before it hit the net. Connor Cole in behind the net trying to outwork number 6. And a great opportunity here for Owen Smith with a wraparound, and it's right into the pads of the Peterborough goalie. Jackman to take the offensive draw, rolls in behind the net, number 20 is going to get it. Fight around the boards, Cameron Ryan digging at that loose puck. Ryan tries for a backhand pass for Jackman, but it's poked away from him by number 11, and he leads it in over the blue line. Number 11 trying to get away from his man for an opportunity. Poked off the puck, rolled in behind the net. Peterborough's trying to keep it in the zone, but the Toros find it and try and clear it out as Cameron Ryan gets taken down there at the blue line. But the Toros have it. Lead pass. Up there for Risler. Nice play there by Risler, and he couldn't get a shot away. Risler tried to center it out front for Jackman. That shot missed. Another shot got blocked. Jackman tried to poke it away, but Peterborough has it. And number 11. Number 11 turns it over to the Toros, and John fires it right back in. Number 88, back there to get it. Austin Fatta's on him. He's got the only goal in the game. Tried to center it out in front for John. Missed him. Bounced off the board. Man tries to keep it in. John in behind the net. John trying to dig at that loose puck, but it rolled free. Turned over to Austin Fatta. Fatta in behind the net for John. Gun centered out in front of the net, missed his man. He had Fatta right in front of the net, but it rolled off his stick and rolled down the ice. Foreman, it's an easy save as he leaves it there for the defenseman and moves it up through center. There's an opportunity here for Gun as he tries to get to that loose puck. There's Cale Howard. Howard has it with a shot. That went wide of the net. 8 tries to clear it out. Connor Sear poked past him, and here's number 10 for Peterborough. Leading it in over the blue line, looking for a shot. Number 10, spins away from his man. Now he walks out in front. Foreman's got it, but he didn't know where the rebound went as number 10 tries to stuff it in. Torres D's trying to clear the loose puck out in front, and now they clear it up through center ice. Austin Fatta loses it there, and Peterborough finds it. It was going to be offside. Cale Howard taking his time as he looks for a man to give it to, and he turned it over to number 10. Number 10. Fires it in behind the net for number 61. Number 61 is going to get bumped off the puck in behind the net. Center out in front of the net for number 10. Block shot, and it rolls, goes right into the glove of Foreman. Defensive faceoff. Faceoff to the left of Foreman. Won by the Toros as Campbell tries to clear it out. Now they move it up through center. Knockdown. Rolls into the Peterborough zone. Number 53 has Ronan Campbell on him. Campbell fires it in deeper. Tries to lead pass for Connor Cole. That missed him. Cole, digging for that loose puck in front, tries to set it out in front of the net for Ronan Campbell, missed him. Here's a shot for Davidson, that shot blocked. Another shot at it, big right pad save. Owen Smith just got robbed right there at the side of the net by the right pad. That was a perfect opportunity for the insurance goal for the Toros, but it's Peterborough that has the number 61. Nice move to try and get around the defenseman for a shot. but it didn't happen as the Toros, he was able to sweep it away, let out by Ronan Campbell. Campbell, from center ice he goes, and now leads the Peterborough zone with a shot. Blocker saved there by the goalie, goes in behind the net. Campbell tries to muster his man off the puck, Owen Smith's in there as well, trying to dig at it. There's a chance for Campbell. Campbell, his shot got knocked down. Rebound in front of the net. Nice luck pad save. Again off Connor Cole, and the goalie's come up with two huge saves to keep his club only down 1-0. Face off to the left of the Peterborough zone, won by the Peterborough. Number 6 tries to clear it out. Cameron Ryan gets taken down, goes back to the line. That shot knocked down by number 6. He tries to clear it out. Kept in the line by Gage Ford as he fires it in behind the net. Risler trying to bump his man off the puck, number 77. Risler doing good work in the corner to battle for that puck and fires it in behind the net for Jackman. Jackman has Cameron Ryan out in front of the net. That shot got blocked. Risler right in front of Cameron Ryan, and that shot just gets tipped wide of the net. Jackman, Ryan, and Risler putting on pressure. But that gets taken aside, and number 17 has it for Peterborough. That pass for number 12. Leads it up through center, trying to get away from his man for an opportunity. Number 12. There's a shot into the glove of Foreman. It's up to the left of Foreman. One by Peterborough's number 8 has it. Tries to center it in front of the net. Nobody there to take the pass. Kept it into the line. Now the Toros clear it out. There's an opportunity here for the Toros. Oscar Fetter. He's got the opening goal. Looks for number 2, but couldn't get around number 88. Oscar Fetter digging for that loose puck. Here's Howard. Kale Howard tries to center it in front for Jun. That shot went wide of the net. Howard's going to pick it up again. Kale Howard sends it out in front. Jun. Nice pass there to Jun. Jun couldn't get his shot away as he gets taken down there by number 20. Here's Kale Howard. Howard trying to spin away from number 7. Tries to center it out in front. Jun tries to stuff it in at the side, but the goalie holds onto the post and doesn't let that rebound in. Face off. Number 11 wins it for Peterborough. Number 71 has it. Taken away by Owen Smith in behind the net. Number 53 tries to clear it out. There's Connor Cole trying to dig at that loose puck. Number 19 has it for Peterborough. His lead pass up there for number 8 as Peterborough tries to even the score. Number 8 couldn't get around his man. Number 8, now he gets a shot away and that went wide of the net. In behind the goal. Opportunity here for Peterborough to clear it out. Number 19 in behind the net. Now the Toros pick it up. That lead pass gets broken up. But the clearing attempt back into the Toros zone gets broken up, and Ronan Campbell has it. In over the blue line looking for a shot. Got a man going to the net, but he takes the shot, and it's an easy blocker saved by the goalie. Connor Cole in behind the net for Owen Smith. Owen Smith tried to center it out in front. Nobody there. Here's an opportunity here for Capelli. That shot went wide of the net. Here's Connor Cole with a drop pass there for Owen Smith. Owen Smith gets taken down in behind the net, and that's going to be the first penalty of the game for Peterborough coming up. It's a Toros power play. Jackman tries to win the draw. Gets kept in there. Can't really see there in the corner, but it's the Toros that come up with it. Cameron Ryan with a drop pass there for Logan Jackman. Turned over to number 61. Tried to keep it in at the line. He does, but it's turned over to number 6. His opportunity. Finds an opening, and it goes down the ice. Rose going to roll right in on Foreman. He's going to make the save and leave it there. His manager tries to clear it out. Jackman. His lead pass knocked down by number 77. His pass for number 10 broken away. Here comes Jackman. Opportunity coming up here for the Toros. Logan Jackman, he scores! Power play goal for Logan Jackman, and it's 2-0 Toros. Jackman got all that shot, and it found its way to the back of the net for a power play goal. And now the Toros have a cushion at 2-0. Rolled in behind the net. Number 9. Tries to set it in front of the net for a man, and behind the goal. This pass for there for number 61. His shot stopped there by Foreman, and no rebound in front of the net. Face off. One by number 61 goes back to the line for number 88. Hey, he looks for a shot. That gets stopped by Foreman. No, it didn't. It made its way into the net. And Peterborough is on the board. It's 2-1. 7:08 left to go in the second period. We got a hockey game now. It's a one-goal game on the goal. It's Connor Cole poked away from him by number 10. Number 10 tries to clear it out. He digs up through center ice. Tries to poke it into the total zone, and he does. Number 61. And it's offside. Opportunity now for Peterborough to tie this game up. Goes back to the line for number 53. His shot gets blocked. Trap chance for Davidson to clear it out, but it was in his feet. His shot for number 4, kicked away by Foreman. Chance to clear it for Owen Smith. Digging for that loose puck, and he does. Pokes it all the way out over the blue line. Number 12 fires it right back in. Capelli's going back there to get it for the Toros. An opportunity to clear it out. Brings it around the boards. Tried to get kept in the line. Stuck right there at center. Peterborough's digging for that loose puck, trying to get it. There's a lead pass. Number 17 with an opportunity, a shot. Stopped there by Foreman as he kicks it aside. Number 53 tries to keep it in. Fires it down low for number 4. He goes back to the line. Number 71 looking for an opportunity. His shot gets blocked. Owen Smith trying to dig it out of his pocket. It rolls out. And now the Toros get it and fire it down the ice. It's going to kill some time as there's only 58 seconds left to go in the power play. Lead pass up there for number 71. Kept in at the line and poked even deeper into the Peterborough zone as Jackman taken away from him by number 53 as he pulled off the moves with a lead pass up there for number 17. Number 53 has it for Peterborough with a lead pass up. Number 12 for number 17. It's going to be offside. Both teams have changed their goaltender now. It's goal for Peterborough, number 33. And in goal for the Toros is Owen McComb. Trying to keep it in. And he does it. Rolls out through center as Howard tries to get to it. Cal Howard leads it in over the blue line. Has Smith going with him, but he couldn't get a shot away. Ruzler with a shot. Rolled in on net. Knocked down by number 6. Number 6. To clear it out. He made his way around Parker Ruzler. And now an opportunity here. He's got 10 seconds left. Looking for a shot. First shot from McComb went wide of the net. Now the Toros have a chance to clear it out. 4:52 left to go here in the second period. 2-1 Toros. Number 8. Digging for that loose puck, number 77 loses it, and the Toros have it. Lead pass up there for Jun. Jun trying for a shot, but he couldn't get around number 6 to get an opportunity to shoot it. And around the board for number 19. Number 19, the power play's over there for Peterborough. And the Toros have killed it off as Fata picks it up in his own zone at the Peterborough bench. Lead pass for Jun. Roll past him all the way down the ice. Number 6. And down his own net, looking for somebody to give it to. Tries for a bank pass off the boards for number 11, and they will clear it out of their zone. That lead pass knocked down by Davidson. Great play to break that up. James Davidson with a lead pass up there for Connor Cole. Cole trying to get around number 77 for an opportunity. Here comes a 2-on-1 coming up. Fata over there for Smith. His shot gets blocked. Jun. Left pad saved there by the goalie. Trying to dig it out of his pocket of the Toros to keep it in the zone. Jun's trying to get it. Caleb Jun. Taken away from him by number 11 as he fires it around the board. Going to get kept in the line by Davidson. Davidson's shot goes wide of the net. Number 77. Roll past Fata. Fata tries to dig at the loose puck. Number 8 in behind the net. Has Jun all over him. And he's trying to take it away in behind the goal. Connor Cole goes back to the line. Tries for a shot from Capelli. And Capelli just fires it in behind the net for number 8. Number 8. Turned over there to Connor Cole, but Cole couldn't pick the puck with him. And now he tries to take it away from number 77 in the corner. Number 8. Nice defensive play to keep it in. Fata has a man going to the net. That shot for Connor Cole missed him as that pass rolled off his stick. And then Connor Cole gets taken down right there at the faceoff circle by number 77. Trying to go back to the line. Picked off by number 8. He tries to make his way to Red Davidson, and he does. Trying to start a 2-on-1 here for Peterborough. He's got number 19 up there as well, number 8. Banned on his shot before he could get away. And now the Toros have it. Lead pass broken up by number 66, right back into the zone. And Capelli's going back there to retrieve it for the Toros. 2:35 left to go here in the second period. Lead pass up. That tip pass gets taken away, number 10. Right there at center ice. Has a man on him, so he moves it back to the line for number 88. Number 88 with a pass for number 61. Number 61 with a lead pass and it's offside. Face off at center. Won by Peterborough, number 61. Number 20 turns it over to Cameron Ryan. Cameron Ryan's got Ruzler going to the net. That pass for him missed him. And Jackman tried to get his shot away, but it got poked away from him before he got his shot off. Number 61 pokes it up through center. Toros tried to pick it up, but it's Peterborough that does. Led by number 10, he tried to get around for Jackman for an opportunity. He gets bumped off the puck. Number 10. Fires it around the board. Ruzler couldn't get it out. Back over to the line. Poked away. And an opportunity coming up here for Cameron Ryan. Ryan up to the races. Just him and the goalie. Back in. Scores! Cameron Ryan with the insurance marker makes it 3-1 for the Toros. Now the Toros have that insurance marker. Maddox is going to get it. Maddox. Ethan Maddox fires it right back into the Peterborough zone. Connor Cole is going to be all over number 53, hoping for a turnover there in the corner. He's got Ronan Campbell in there to help him out as well. Number 4 is digging for the loose puck, but it's Campbell that gets it. Campbell's got Smith out in front of the net, but he checks it back in, and he hit the post. He had the goalie beat, but he hit nothing but iron in behind the net. Goalie's best friend right now. Number 71 trying to clear it out, kept it at the line. Here's a shot for Connor Cole that got blocked by number 53. Here's another opportunity, got rolled wide of the net. Here's Campbell, picks it up. Campbell, poked away by number 71. Number 12 goes back to the line. There's a shot wide of the net. Connor Shear went. Shot went wide. Owen Smith turned over to number 12. He's going to take it and go back into his own zone. Number 12 poked off his stick by Cole. And around the boards, tried to get captured in the line by Connor Shear. Down low for Campbell. Campbell's got two Peterborough players on him, so he spins away from him. Number 71 still holding Campbell. He couldn't get a shot away. So Campbell just takes it in behind the net. Campbell doing strong work to keep control of the puck. Kept it into the line. Maddox with a shot. Gets blocked. Toros are trying to keep it in the zone. Goes back to the line there for Sear. Connor Sear with a shot. Goes wide of the net. Going to bounce that out of front of the net. That took a friendly bounce for the Toros. But unfortunately there was nobody there to put it in. That's just going to roll all the way down the ice. It's going to go in there for McComb as he makes the easy save. And he's going to allow no rebound out in front of the net. Six seconds left. Goes back to the line for number 77. That's going to do it for the end of the second period. Toros have a 3-1 lead after two periods of play. Big touch to start the third. Howard's trying to dig at it. Number 11 picks it up. Number 11 for Peterborough. Peterborough's got to come back. They're down 2 to start the third period. Lead pass up there for number 6. Just missed him. That was a nice pass over there for number 8. But it gets taken away by Fata as he moves it up through center for Cale Howard. Howard's got Jun going up there as well. Howard looking for a shot got blocked. Cale Howard picks it up again and now he gets an opportunity. That shot went wide of the net. Toros trying to keep it in the zone. Stays in there, now poked up through center. Capelli. Quentin Capelli picks it up and moves it up through center. Here comes Caleb Judd. Judd looking for an opportunity. Makes his way around number 9 with a shot. That went wide of the goal. Davidson tried to keep it in for the Toros. But it's number 8. He falls. And that could lead to an opportunity for the Toros as number 8 took a spill right there at center. Howard. Rolled right back into the zone. Peterborough is trying to pick it up. Toros get it right there at center, and that's Manko who does it, and Thomas Manko fires it right back into the Peterborough zone. An opportunity to lead up through center for number 6. Nice play, but he turns it over to Gates Ford. Ford has an opportunity to clear it out for the Toros. And here come the Toros up through center. Logan Jackman, he scored a power play goal in the second period, and now he's going to get another opportunity. One-on-one with the goalie, Jackman! Stop there. This time he got stopped by the goaltender. Two great opportunities for Jackman. He scored on one of them, and that one he got stymied by the goalie. Still stays in the zone for the Toros as they're putting on some more pressure, trying to extend this 3-1 lead. Thomas Menko keeps it in at the blue line, looking for a shot. He pinched in and fires it in behind the net. Risler gets taken down. Jackman picks it up in the corner, looking for somebody to give it to. Trying to spin away from his man. Logan Jackman with a pass picked away. And now Peterborough starts it at through center. Number 61. Nice defensive play there by Cameron Ryan to poke it off his stick. He's also got a goal in the game. He's got the third goal. Jackman fires it in behind the net as the Toros go off on a line change. Lead pass up there for number 61. Number 61 poked away from him by Campbell. But 61 picks it up again, and his lead pass for number 11. Got to get around Sear for an opportunity, and Sear blocked him out, so he goes in behind the net. Connor Sear took a spill in behind the goal, though. Maddox takes number 10 down in behind the net. Ethan Maddox trying to keep help his man out, take it away from number 8. Maddox, another opportunity to clear it out, and he does down the ice. Campbell's got to hurry to get to that loose puck. Ronan Campbell can get to that loose puck, but not before number 88 can. Turn over to Connor Cole, backhand in behind the net for Owen Smith. Smith tries to look at it in front of the net. That shot, that pass got broken up, and now they start up through center, number 11. There's number 10 for Peterborough. Leads it in over the blue line. Nice defensive play there by Connor Sear to poke it away from him, and it's offside. Howard to take the draw, won by number 12. But Jen finds it. His turning attempt got knocked down by number 71, but Jen gets another opportunity, fires it in behind the net. Toros have it in the Peterborough zone, in behind the net. Number 4 picks it up for Peterborough, tried to fire it around the boards. Kept it into the line. That shot stopped. Great reflex save there by the goalie with the right pad. And Howard's in there behind the net. Howard getting bumped off the puck by number 17. Goes back to the line for Capelli. Quentin Capelli couldn't get a shot away. Now it comes in through center. There's a shot for Howard that got blocked. Now Peterborough picks it up through center ice and turns it over to Capelli. Quentin Capelli from his own bench over there for Kale Howard. Howard for Jun. His pass rolled off his stick and right into the Peterborough zone. The Toros trying to keep it there in the Peterborough zone, number 53. Number 4 in behind the net, 53. Poked away from him. Toros trying to keep it in there. Can't see in the corner, number 71 in behind the net. He tries to clear it out. And he will up the center ice, number 17. Poked away from him. Toros not allowing Peterborough to go up through center now for some opportunities, but here comes one. Number 4 gets blocked by Davidson. Easy steer save there by McComb. And number 4 had another opportunity, but his rebound backhand went wide of the net. Number 4 tried to get away, goes back to the line for number 71, turned over to Capelli. Great play there by Capelli as he was pitching in. John was going off on a line change, so all he could do was fire it down the ice. Number 53 is back there to retrieve it for Peterborough. 3-1 Toros with exactly 10 minutes left to go here in the game. Turned over there. The Toros try and pick it up. Gage Ford. Ford trying to do something with that puck and clear it up through center for Jackman. Ford. Great defensive plays there by Gage Ford. Not allowing Peterborough to move it up through center. Turned over there to Cameron Ryan. His pass for Risler went off his skate. Risler pokes it right back into the Peterborough zone. Toros grab it. Thomas Menko is the one that does. And Menko, just a nice hard shot right in behind the goal. Number 11 for Peterborough, trying to clear it out. That pass knocked down. Menko rolled off his stick, and that's going to lead to an opportunity. Trying for a breakout is number 17 for Peterborough. But Thomas Menko regrouped, and now Menko is going to bump his man off the puck, but turn it over to number 11 with a shot. Nice blocker save there by McComb. His first big save of the game. Rolled in behind the net. Opportunity here for Capelli to clear it out, or Ford to clear it out. Here comes the Toros, 2-on-1, trying to start. Risler's going to the net. Risler going for a shot, that went wide of the goal. That one is going to roll wide of the net. As Connor Sear goes back there to get it. Sear tries to ring it around the boards there for Campbell. Ronan Campbell trying for a backhand pass knockdown. And now Ethan Maddox tried to block that shot, but it rolled wide of the net. Maddox is going to get another opportunity to clear it out as the sun's coming through here on the ice. Number 11 tries to set it in front of the net, went wide of the goal. Campbell trying to clear it out, but it goes in behind the net. Number 11 looking for somebody to give it to. Roll past Maddox. Opportunity coming up. Backhand shot. That may have went off the right pad of McComb, or it might have hit. Went wide of the goal, kept it in the line. That shot is knocked down. Number 8 getting an opportunity against McComb. Big save there by Owen McComb. Toros trying to hang on here. Number 9. Toros pick it up. They move it up to the center ice. That's Oscar Fatter. He's getting that puck. He's got to go in the game looking for more. Puts the brakes on, looks for a shot. That went wide of the net. Peterborough trying to clear it out. Davidson backing up, trying not to let number 10 get into the zone. Nice play there by Davidson to knock it down. And now the Toros have it. Quentin Capelli fires it around the boards for Caleb Jun. Jun, an opportunity to clear it out, couldn't poke it past the man. Capelli a chance to clear it out. A roll pass Howard. Another opportunity for Capelli to clear it out. And this one comes up through center at, right there at the Toros bench. Knocked down by Kale Howard. Toros from the blue line. Again, taken away by number 81. He spins away from his man, looking for an opportunity. Number 61. Nice move there, but he couldn't get a shot away. Nice defensive play there by Capelli to poke it away. Number 9. Digging for that loose puck, but so is Davidson. Davidson clears it out through center. And now here come the Toros. Caleb Jun up there with Fata. Fata all alone, but Jun couldn't get a pass to him. Now he tries for the backhand pass, but it gets broken up. Number 61 for Peterborough falls there at center. Thomas Menko from the Toros bench with the lead pass up there for his man. Fired right back in to the Peterborough zone. As the Toros just kill off some time, it's only 6 minutes and 30 seconds left to go. Got to keep them pinned into the Peterborough zone, but that's not going to happen. Peterborough starts it up through center, but Risler picks it up. Here's Parker Risler looking for a shot into the glove of the Peterborough goalie. Face-off in the offensive zone, won by Jackman. Jackman tries for a shot. Left pad saved there by the goaltender. Jackman trying to set it in front of the net. Nobody there, trying to get kept into the line by Gage Ford. Ford fires it in behind the net for Risler. Risler trying to spin away from his man for a centering pass. Didn't happen. Kept in the line by Menko. Nice defensive play by Thomas Menko to keep it in. And that's it! They score! I believe that's going to Cameron Ryan with that shot. And it makes it 4-1 for the Toros. Ryan's second of the game. Face-off. Won by Cole, and he fires it up through center. Pass for Campbell, gets knocked down. Connor Shear has it. From his own bench, bounces off the boards into the Peterborough zone. Number 6. They pass up there for number 17. Broken up there by Cole. Connor Cole thinking for that loose puck. He gets it to Campbell. Campbell looking for an opportunity with a shot. That went wide of the net. Another opportunity there for Cole. Gets blocked. Owen Smith in behind the net. Number 17 picks it up for Peterborough, trying to clear it out of the zone. Knocked down by Campbell. Campbell with an opportunity coming up with a shot. And that got blocked before it hit the net. Peterborough starts it up through center. That's number 12 looking for a shot. McComb got just a piece of that to poke it wide. 5 minutes exactly left to go. 4-1 Toros. Number 77 trying to keep it in. The shot gets blocked there by Owen Smith. Nice defensive play, and it's going to try and lead to a breakout. Campbell going up there with Connor Cole. Ronan Campbell taking into the boards there behind the net, and Campbell's in, down there injured and behind the goal. Toros get a power play. That shot, quick shot, right in on goal, and they're trying to dig for that loose puck that goes in behind the net. Fired around the board. Capelli's just trying to pitch in to keep that puck in. Poked away from him, but he gets it back again. Quentin Capelli, great place, fires it in behind the net. Opportunity here for the Toros to add to their lead here on a power play. Tried to get captured in the line by Capelli. Capelli, his shot off the boards in behind the net. Has John in behind the goal. John looking for a lead pass. That shot got blocked. Opportunity here to clear it out for Peterborough. But the Toros get it right back again. John turns it over in behind the goal. And now Peterborough picks it up with an opportunity to kill some time here on this penalty kill. And the Toros, nice play there by a number 8 to spin away from his man, but he couldn't get away from him. James Davidson moves it up through center, and now the Toros have it. Time for an opportunity. Austin Fata leads it into the zone. Number 8 leads it in for Peterborough. Short-handed opportunity coming up here for number 8. 40 seconds left to go here on the power play. That pass turned over to Austin Fata. Fata leads it up through center. Fata gets away from his man. He opened the scoring in the first period, but this time he gets taken down. Trying to dig for that loose puck of the Toros and keep it in the zone. Caleb John in behind the goal. 2:56 left to go. It goes in behind the net. Still there in the Peterborough zone. 8 seconds left to go in the power play. Jackson up there for Risler. Risler gets taken down right there in the slot area, so he couldn't get his shot off. Jackson to take the offensive draw. Peterborough is back to full strength. Gage Ford tries to keep it in. Nice defensive play to pinch in for Gage Ford and keep it for an opportunity for the Toros, but it wound up getting blocked out. And now Peterborough sets it up through center. They're trying to do something here, but Jackson swifts it away. Number 11 and behind the net. Gets Gage Ford, forced number 11 to go in behind the goal. Lead pass knocked down by Ford, and now Ford moves it up through center. Pass for Cameron Ryan. He's got 2 goals in the game. That pass knocked down by number 10. Still trying to still stay there in the zone. Cameron Ryan taking down there. That shot's going to roll right in on goal, and an easy save there for the Peterborough goalie. Steered in behind the net. 1:40 left to go in the game. Thomas Menko's defense pitched in. Menko, weak low backhand knockdown. Again, Menko tries to keep it in. Nice play as he tried to keep it in right at the blue line, but it did come out just barely. And that pass knocked down by Logan Jackman. Jackman having a strong game. He's got a goal to prove it as well. Fires it in behind the goal, number 71. Number 71 leads it up to the center. That pass for number 9 went off his skates, but Peterborough picks it up again over the blue line. Number 61, his shot, blocked it away by McComb. McComb's been strong on the chances that Peterborough has had. Here comes Connor Cole. Connor Cole in over the blue line looking for a shot. Cole tries. Nice pass out there for Caleb John, and he fired it just wide of the net. Wraparound shot, couldn't get away. Now Peterborough starts it out of their own zone. That man gets taken down, number 61, number 6. Looking for a shot. Went wide of the net. Number 10, in behind the goal. Tries to move it back to the line. Backhand pass for Owen Smith. Has missed him, and number 17 just roll it in on goal. Easy save for McComb as he kicks to the side for Connor Sear. 35 seconds left to go. 3-1 Toros lead. This is number 9. Going to take his time. He does. Turns it over as he tries for a lead pass. Goes back to the line. Connor Sear. Sear was another member of the Minor Adam A team with Logan Jackman and Cameron Ryan last year. There's a backhand pass. Knocked down. Kept into the line by number 77. Number 77 looking for a shot. Nice defensive play there. 77 gets another opportunity. And that's 2 blocks there by Kyle Howard. Shot. Left pad save. Rebound shot. And again, McComb is there. McComb came up with 2 big saves. And he stopped everything that was fired at him. The Toros come up with a big 3-1 win here at the Edmund Reed Center over the Peterborough Peach in this exhibition action. I'm the voice of the Carrington Toros, Mike Jackman. We'll see you in September.